Okay, so this is a demonstration of an analog temperature sensor. So here I have a little kit. It's a SX02 here, which is like a core. It can be anything. We just had this one in hand. This is the power and also the programming interface. And this is the important part. This is the ADC, analog to digital converter. So we have a little temperature sensor, analog temperature sensor here. And we created a voltage divider here with a 10K resistor. And this is just a blank for stability. And as you can see in the background here, the temperature is somewhere between 20 and 24 degrees, dropping a little bit. And here I have a very hot cup of water. So I'm just gonna put it down here. And I'm gonna take and put the sensor in and see what happens. Okay, so as you can see, hot cup of water, it's somewhere between around 70 degrees, something like that. Take it out again, and the temperature, of course, gonna drop dramatically. So this was programmed Arduino. There is a library for the SX02 that's available on GitHub. Thank you.